It is 6:37, new this morning, even with football season sitting in limbo. Raider fans can relive some glory days. Today's the 7th annual Fred Biletnikoff Golf Tournament.
KCRA3's Mae Fesai is live in Lincoln with why it is more than your average celebrity golf tournament. Good morning.
Good morning, guys. Yeah, this is all taking place here today at the Cadaveradero Golf Course here in Lincoln. And you can see the rain has let up for now, which is really good for this cause here today. This is where you'll see NFL and other pro athletes, like, of course, former Raider and Hall of Famer Fred Biletnikoff, Raider legends Kenny Stabler, Jim Plunkett, and Sacramento Kings legend Bobby Jackson, just to name a few that will be here. Proceeds from this tournament will benefit the Biletnikoff Foundation, based out of Granite Bay and also Dublin. Fred Biletnikoff, a former receiver for Oakland Raiders, and his wife Angela started this foundation in memory of their daughter Tracy, who was recovering from substance abuse and killed by her boyfriend in 1999 at 20 years old. The nonprofit supports youth who are at risk of drug and alcohol addiction and also domestic violence. The golf tournament is a big fundraiser for this cause. Tickets are $1,000 and up. Among the events today will be dinner, entertainment, of course, but also a $5,000 putting contest, $25,000 hole-in-one contest, and four $100,000 shootouts. Now, they're expecting for everything to get going here. Things will first start at this putting green, taking us back live here right behind me. This putting green, it will all start here this morning at 11 a.m., but crews will start arriving at 8 to start setting this up, and it's expected to be a big turnout for a big cause. Reporting live in Lincoln, Mae Fesai, KCRA 3 reports.
All right, thank you, Mae.